Friday, the response was pretty sharp. We'll see whether that's going to continue. There's a risk that's going to continue. It's going to lead then to that financial weakness. And then the question is going to be how much you get economic weakness and how much you have a policy response by major central banks to try to counteract the effects of this shock. And those things are all uncertain as of now.